Hey guys, so we are at station 3, which is a plank. You can choose to do it up here on the wood, or you can do it down on the floor, but you might want to put a doozy down to protect your forearms and elbows. So to do a plank, you need to be up in this position. You don't want to have your butt too high or too low. You should be bracing through your core and relaxing your shoulders and elbows.